Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. You guessed it. Today, we are up in Montrose, Colorado. Montrose, Colorado. We got us a load of iron pipes here. It is 41,468 pounds. We're going to take out the Delhart, Texas. I don't know what the hell they're going to do with it at Tyson Foods, but... Okay, I don't even know why I picked the pipe up at the damn gravel yard. Anyway, we got this is John Ruta's flatbed. And John Ruta's Peterbilt 389 glider truck. It got some Detroit Series 60 in it and 18 speed. Yep, so let's get out of here, get on the road. We got 500 miles to go. See what this adventure brings us. We're not too bad. I hate these places. Only one way in and one way out. And you're always parked in the wrong spot. Oh, like an old Chevy. A trash truck there. Compactor. Well, we've got a couple miles of dirt road to go here and go down, then we'll hit the head back up through Montrose. We'll start heading east there in Montrose. I don't remember what the name of the road is. Been down it many a times, you think I'd remember it, but can you say? Got a full tank of fuel? We should be good to go. 100 miles, we'll make it there on the tank. Let's see. Let's put the windows down. This engine's by Z Mods. This is Detroit 60 series. Got 620 horsepower, I think it is. I like the way it echoes through the woods. Pretty cool. Get out of here, that water channel's gonna make me have to use bathroom again. Yes. All you gotta do is think about pizza. To find a good Detroit Series 60 engine. Pretty good engines, I think, anyway. It's the first engine I completely disassembled and reassembled, and it runs. Engine that I ever worked on. I'm Well, I worked on it for school anyway. Training. Back off in the woods up here. That's where you kill somebody. That's where you want to go dump the body at. Bear shit in the woods. I believe you, son. It's about 41,000 pounds, so it doesn't weigh that much. Why is my... lights on my keyboard flashing? I don't want you to flash. Stop flashing. No button. There we go. Montrose, Colorado. We cut across Colorado, head east all the way until I I-25, I think it is. Runs north and south there. We'll go south down into New Mexico, and then we'll just cut across, kind of follow the border, New Mexico and Colorado border, over in, into the panhandle of Texas, up there north of Amarillo. That's the plan, anyway. We know how plans of me goes, right? And they never work out. Have a hell of a turbo on it. Differential's a 305, 3.05. I think I'll probably run pretty damn fast. Sure, pipes ain't moving around back there. Last thing, one's wanting to fall off the trailer. Thank you. What is that? ATM? They sure ain't no payphone. People don't use payphones anymore, do they? They still use them. Kind of sounds like a Happy Toys truck off of Maximum Overdrive. A Western Star. Big face in the front. This truck at. I didn't back here behind old tanky anchor. Should be a pretty good day's run on this trip here. Oh, it is 2-lane road most of the way though, and it's pretty back and forth, snaky. Like how you see the fire truck over there in reflection, but you can't see my truck. Air tank's full. Doing out there, huh? You guys doing pretty good, I hope. That's pretty fair. Everything good here. Everything is good here. Sound like some old hillbilly. Gate up or trying to block that road off. You can just drive right off the shoulder right there and be on that road. Somebody's thinking when I did that one, aren't they? Lucas trailer, this flatbed trailer. It's a good looking trailer. I just bought the whole U.S. trailer pack off of John Ruta. But that, then I bought the U.S. trucks too, so the pack. Some pretty high quality models, so that really bothered me. I'm gonna pay for them, that's alright. Somebody's gonna put the work into it, I don't mind paying. Car, you better pass. I ain't slowing down for you. All up to you. Slow down over this curb, it's pretty nasty. I've rolled over here once or twice. Watching Twitch last night, and I came across some dude called, I think it's Uncle Joe is his name. He drunker and shit, hammering the beers back, quite close. He's like, I think I'll go to bed, lay down, go to sleep, and he falls out of his fucking chair. Funny. Pretty funny. Jackass. is, you brake before you get to the curb and you just hammer it going through it. Car, you basically do the same thing. So slow down before you get to the curb, just nail it through it. Hopefully it sticks. But the same thing. Slow down so much, like they're scared. Drive that damn thing. Pretty nice day today, about 66, 68, somewhere right around there. It's raining tonight though. Gotta go mowing tomorrow. Well, I'm supposed to, but I'm not mowing enough. It's been raining tonight. Nothing worse than trying to cut wet grass. Picnic? I ain't got no time for that shit. Christmas game. No, I don't always turn it off. It's like one of the first things to turn off. I do like the new air brake sound, or air brake cutoff valve. Kenworth dealership. Turn there, next one. Damn, blew the doors off. They tell us about floating the gears or not. If you got that engine brake on, you can hear it popping off. Looking at it. I-25. That's what I thought. This was I-25 ran north to south here. Let's see, we got too much further, we're going to be in New Mexico. $10. The double that fell through the ground. No, it ain't either. Damn that Elvarek here. Coke everywhere. Coca-Cola, that is. Not cocaine. It's cocaina. Tails, and they got like little cat ears they put on it. There's even one of them. I don't remember where it was. I can see it on the news though. They want a litter box in school so they can use it. Did you see that shit? What the fuck is going on with this world? But don't mind Jimmy, he's just over there taking his shit in the litter box. Make sure you cover it up. Transgender thing going on too. So doesn't bother me as much as people claiming to be animals. Red light. Something else. I don't know. Oh. To New Mexico. Chicken coop. Bronze scale with them. Could do like the old trick, you know, hang the tires off a little bit on one side. I wouldn't suggest doing that. Never drive overweight load. Really dangerous. Not only you, but everybody else out there on the road too. Shit can go wrong real fast. Texas going into Mexico, refurbished car parts. Well, old car parts going in there to get refurbished. It was not fun. You could feel the old suspension on the back of the truck bottoming out. Boom, boom. Rough old ride. wasn't that overweight. It's only like, I don't know, about 10, 15,000 pounds overweight. Took it back up there to the, where I picked it up at and told them to offload some of the shit. I guess that one of those days you just don't want to have to deal with people. Eastbound, heading off into Texas. Be there here shortly. Then we'll get to Panhandle in Texas and we'll head south there on the, I don't know what road it is, it didn't say it on the map. Head south and then we should be there soon. We don't have too much further to go. Only 110 miles. You know what? I don't think I've ever seen a cow in this game. I think you'd see some cows off in the fields and shit, grazing, doing what cows do, but seeing horses. No cows, though. Seen deer running across the road. I don't even remember what map that was. Passed, but the speed limit slows down to 55, so we'll have to fight with the traffic. This game runs good, and other times it just runs like shit. I don't know if I ever change the resolution of OBS or not. Might be why it's running the way it is. Lights on, lights already on, good deal. Traffic thicker than pea soup. Grab a gear here. Detroit talking. Oh yeah, this thing would run 80 miles an hour all day long, no problem. want to do that, or do I have the traffic lights turned on? So I should slow down just a hair. We'll just drop a gear. I'll slow it down. It looks about like New Mexico. How long is it going to take them to make Kansas? Or ain't shit in Kansas. Flat. All flat. Mother trucker. Good thing my horn doesn't work. It does work. Let's just stop. Check that out. That's pretty cool. What the hell's that place? A green market. I hear a tutu. Dear Lord, come on. You're killing me with this green light. We're burning 0.6 of gallons an hour. Half a gallon an hour. Wasting fuel. Let's go. Get or get off the pot. Want a race? Let's have automatic. Oh, not against automatic. I just like shifting gears. And I passed the law a couple of years back where you have to, what was last year they passed? I don't know. It's not here recently. You have to go through a school to get your CDL. You can't just go up there to DMV and get it anymore. It's only if you're new. If you had your CDL before, you can get it. You don't have to go back to your school to get it. Although it probably be a good idea to do it anyway, because it looked good on your resume. If you ain't been driving in a while. Get in there. I'm in here in a second. I can compute everything. I can blow the bottom out of it again. Sometimes you're better off just not even chancing it. There goes the Smokey. Morning wood. Here comes a little side by side. Get in that little bee thing. Like a Honda. Got gas? Yep, sure do. Back in there, maybe. What am I backing up? I just take fucking 4 or 5 hours to do it. Up here. In the middle of all this junk right here. Looks like it. Yeah, there it is. Got that. Turn around like this. It's all about how you get set up for it. I do try to get it close as straight as possible. Put the windows down. Or window. Let's come forward a little bit more. More of an angle on it. I'm gonna go right up beside that forklift and that big crate. If we do that, then we should still be good on the other side. It's always good to check though to make sure. We have to get out and look. Get out and look. Be ashamed of it. Yeah, I think we're clear here. Yeah. Cut it this way. Get back underneath it. no need to go get no big hurry or anything. But all night. There it is. The window back up, I want bugs getting in the truck. Yeah, it's not that bad of a job, really. I don't know why my glide hands texture is not working. Excuse me, the hiccups. Anyway, we shall complete it. Gold rush and parking challenge. Nice. 500 miles, 12 hours, 49 minutes, 110 gallons of fuel burned or consumed. $28,525 earned. What's a 1,240 XP? Mid-level 36, 18 wheels of skill. Oh, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.